bell, and here we go.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got Divas. Incredible agility. That type of speed is so hard to contain. Oh, right to the gut.
There's the elbow.
You're in trouble now. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Suplex.
Now that's how you do it.
That's not good. The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-hold-barred contest.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out. The senton connects.
What a move that was. That was great.
Suplex.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold. These competitors will always be looking to unleash the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. She gets to the ropes. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. A sickening hold here. Cutting off the flow of oxygen. And she wills her way out. What a match this is going to be. A sick neck breaker.
Watch it.
Here we go.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Going to be a lot of offense in this match. A cruising counter. Ah, look at this. Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Wow! Talk about timing! Wow, that was a massive German suplex. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. You're in trouble now.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
Methodical attack.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Watch it. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Counter by the Butcher. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Hey! That was... We got a cover.
One, two. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Uh-oh. Disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. Then again, I really like to get hurt. No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's looking to get out of here. Now, I don't get that. Why break it up this early? I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible.
Look, look.
Oh, lights out. Uh-oh, she looks fired up.
We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the hit was intentionally focused on, but it definitely...
The bruiser with punishing impact.
Stay down. Stay down.
And will this be it?
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
How much more extreme will this match become? Look at this.
And she reaches the ropes. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Watch out here.
And this has got to be it. One, two,
three. The superstar wins.